understand where he is and what the margins are. He's not going to be able to do anything about Cam, but he just needs to manage that margin carefully.
Thank you. Neil, you talk about any little anomalies. Just one thing, just keep an eye on Brown. You know, he doesn't want to give it away.
Yeah, that's a good point, Marco. I was just looking at exactly the same thing. It's only 3/10 of a second there, Heimgartner, back to Brown. He doesn't need to lose another spot.
Thank you. checkered flag here. And that checkered flag is going to wave for James Clark.
Good point, like I was just looking at exactly the same thing. It's only 3/10 of a second there, Heimgartner back to Brown. He doesn't need to lose another spot. For his drive today and for Will Brown just making the most out of a tough deal after qualifying, getting home, getting into seventh position, getting some points. He's alive in this battle tomorrow, another big day for him.
You want to give the engine a bit of a cookie here now?
I'm just not on Saturday.
No, but anyway, he's driven absolutely superbly. Great qualifying, great start. Had the pressure on him at certain points of the race, was able to repel anyone around him.